Thank you. This just into the newsroom. Niagara Falls police are investigating after receiving a call about a possible bomb threat at an Amtrak station there. It happened this afternoon on Depot Avenue, we're told. Police say the building was evacuated and searched by officers and canines from the ATF. They say no explosives were found.